I gave some folks a chance to join. I don't see anybody watching, but that's okay. Hello? Okay, cool. Just making sure. All right, let's go. Got my kitty sleeping on the bed with me. He's a cutie. Name is little Alex Toki Michius Maloney, the first of his name, the biter of fingers, the destroyer of toes. Long may he reign. He's a good little boy. Well, for the most part. Okay, where the fuck am I? Did I already kill those motherfuckers? I did. Okay, good. Alright. Pull up my gun. Did I get everything out of here? Nope, apparently not. Well, hello. Thank you for joining me. How you doing? I take it you're probably watching me while doing something else. Hope you're doing okay. Oh, you know what? I should turn off the light so it's all creepy and shit. There we go. Let's do that.
Gotta be more careful.
Well, that was why I put the goddamn bomb there, but it only killed one of them for some fucking reason. Probably should have put one here. Next time I'll put one here, put one at the door, one over here too, so that they fucking blow up and kill all of them. It was so weird, man. Like, I put like one here and one here, but for some reason, like two or three of them made it like right through. And the worst part is that, like, their deaths were completely fucking unnecessary. They could have just stayed in the goddamn room. I wouldn't have tried to get in, and they would have survived. They would have survived had they just been less aggressive. But no, they had to be aggressive. Be aggressive. Be aggressive, etc. All right, let's see here. Okay. Oh, yeah, let's turn on the extras. I'm going to do... I've been having a lot of fun with just infinite crafting. Infinite ammo seems excessive, in my opinion. But with infinite crafting, you pretty much get fucking infinite ammo, as long as you do it right. Oop, sorry. Damn it. There we go. A noise trap.
Let's see what they got in here.
A lot of fuck all. These Seraphites don't fucking stand a chance. I'm gonna tell you right now. I'm gonna blow them all up. Yeah, All right, where do I go from here? Oh yeah, this way. Well, at least it saved most of my goddamn progress. Oh, shit, hold on, sorry. You're gonna hear weird noises while I adjust, because I kind of want to sit up. I'm laying in bed. Okay, so, wait, hold up. There's a collectible I need to get after this, so bear with me while I figure it out. Find trading card, arch enemy, atrium back room. Okay. I think I've collected that one before, but maybe it didn't save it the last time. I don't know. To be fair, I didn't import all my saves either.
Fuck. Thought I'd be closer.
Well, Allie, that's what you... Ellie, that's what you get for fucking thinking. Right. All righty then. Oh, is this the part with the fucking, I think this is.
Oof, stinks in here.
Well, time. Come on up, motherfuckers.
Great. Oh. Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
Stalker's gonna stalk! Which sounds a lot more ominous than I meant it, but... Well, considering they're called stalkers... What's up, bitch? What's up, bitch? Who else wants some? Stalker's gonna stalk. Stalker's gonna stalk. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Thought it was important. It be not important. Do you like that? You like being dead, bitch? Come on, bitches! Get off me, bitch! get off me, bitch! Get off me, bitch! The best part about it, I don't have to aim all that well with these fuckers. I know there's more of you in here. Here, stalker, 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 stalkers. Here, stalker, stalker, stalkers. Here, stalkers. I think I killed them all. Well, in that case, pick up the bombs.
Down to the street.
And I'm dead. Fuck. I had my shotgun out. I don't know why the fuck it decided I was not going to use my shotgun. And it's a good thing I'm not playing on grounded mode. Good thing I'm not grounded. I'm playing on grounded mode. Because I'd be fucked right now. Come on, I know you know I'm here.
gotta be a way out of here.
Dumb bitch.
Here we go.
Get off me, bitch! Get off me, bitch! Docker, bitch! Why are you so obsessed with me? Ow. Ow, poor Ellie.
Seattle.
Yeah, seriously, fuck Seattle. In this game. Like, generally speaking, I like Seattle otherwise. Actually, I'm going on a trip to Seattle in August. I'm kind of excited about it. I'm gonna go see Metallica play live in Seattle. And it's gonna be bad the fuck ass. That's what it's gonna be. Okay, hold up.
Get me the hell out of here.
Okay. Small cutscene.
Alright. Where the hell did I end up?
You know what? I gotta take a quick bio break. I'll be right back. Sorry, I had to pee really bad. So, have you ever? I'm sure I'm not the first motherfucker to do this or even think of this. But I took the day off tomorrow to go to one job interview so I could make my job pay me for a full day's worth of wages. Let me ask you something. Is that wrong, or is that just me using the system against itself? Like, I really want an answer to this too, cause like fucking, it feels wrong, but I know it ain't. You know, I don't know. Maybe I'm overthinking it a little bit. I mean, what do you think? Anybody got any thoughts?
Hospitals. There. Cut through the park.
I mean, I know no matter what I do, I'm not gonna avoid getting shot. Like, I played this game enough to know that much. But I'm gonna try to go slow and see if that fucking helps. I don't think it does, though. Because it's a cutscene, and you gotta fucking... It shows that, like, you gotta pull out the arrow. Or it fucking does more and more damage to you. And here it goes. God damn it. Anybody else?
Jesus. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
Wait, why is it red? Oh, because I'm pointing at myself. I can't remember if there's more that pop out. I'm getting some weird feedback in my headphones. Might be time to upgrade these bitches. I'm just trying to check to see if I have any more, like, collectibles. Because I'm missing, like, a shit ton of them. Sorry. Yeah, I know where I need to go. I'm looking for shit. Shut up.
Okay. Here's the road to the hospital.
So in the first game, one of the things I liked about the melee weapons was that after you went through the... what's the word I'm looking for? Not the dexterity. What is it? The lifespan of whatever upgrade you put on it was that you could go back and add more to it again once you went through it. They took that shit away in the recent... in this game, I mean. Yeah, it's worth a shot. I mean, I knew which way I had to go. Weird headphone. Okay, the weird squelching is gone, so that's good. Now it's back. Fuck. It might be my Bluetooth. Let me take out my Bluetooth real quick, but I need to keep one ear out so that my wife can hear me, or so I can hear my wife calling or texting me. Let me see if that gets rid of it. Okay, I'm not hearing it anymore, so I'm gonna... get rid of this. On my phone. No, I don't want it as a button, goddammit. Yeah, I get it. Close it, thank you. So we don't have a weird echo. Like with a 1 second fucking delay. My mom says my dad's a real sex machine. Hello, thank you for joining. Birds. Goddamn birds. You know, like in Predator 2. I thought I was funny. My mom thinks I'm funny. Alright. RPG, even though we got, like, unlimited crafting on, we still gotta check everything. Nope, okay. Because, like I said, I'm missing a shit ton of collectibles, so might as well check everything. So is... Wait, what is this? Is this like a... I think this is a studio... Is this a studio apartment? This studio apartment is still bigger... than my very first apartment. It's weird. Do they have studio apartments like this in Seattle, I wonder? Is that a thing, or... Yeah, I know. I got unlimited crafting on. I don't need to gather all these resources, but I'm gonna gather all these resources because fuck the wolves and fuck the scars. Here, wolfie, wolfie, wolfies. Here, wolfie, wolfie, wolfies. Nope. That's why you gotta go to the open window. Or open the window. Oh, look, chicken, Eddie. Come on, who wants some? That's what I thought, bitch. Hey, it looks like they have fucking decent taste in music. Oh yeah, they definitely have good taste in music, or at least they did. All right, let's read out this note out loud, because that's something, a little tradition I've been doing. If anyone finds this note, my wife Paige is waiting for me back in the old conference center at Pike and Convention, right across from the brew pub. Please take her this medicine. She's pregnant and she could die without it. I thought I could make it, but I've lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods, heard some whistles, and then an arrow pierced my side. I ducked into this place. Think I'm safe. Can't get any worse, right? Starting to feel cold. Stole all this medicine from the hospital, but should have grabbed some blood, too. Bad joke. Never mind. She'll tell you. I'm always making bad jokes. If you find Paige, tell her I went peacefully. Tell her I hope they live happy lives. Tell her I love her. And tell her if it's a boy, don't name the kid after me. Go with the name we picked. Simon Vickers. Aw. I'm sorry, dude. I wish I could, like, cut off a piece of you and, like, take you out and, like, bury you, like, properly and shit. Ooh, alcohol. Like I said, fuck the wolves and fuck the scars. Fuck the wolves, fuck the scars. Well, not really fuck either of them. It's kind of the point of this game is this stupid bullshit factionalism we've all got going on. Maybe let's do the shoddy. Unlock the door. I think that's it for this particular complex. I don't think there's any more we can do or see. Or get, for that matter. So we drop down. Oh, that's actually a stupid move in real life. If for no other reason, because you could break your goddamn ankle. And I'm kind of surprised they didn't turn on fall damage for this game, actually. Doot-doo-doo. Skiddly-dee-dee-dee-dee. Oh, by the way, I'm also annoying. I'm sorry. I'm only a little sorry.
I think I can fit.
That's what she said. That's right. I'm a 40-year-old child. Fucking deal.
Don't do this.
Damn it.
Isaac's explaining something. I'll tell you about it.
Freeze.
Holy shit! Damn it!
Get down! Move! She went in the grass! Dead eyes everywhere. Track her down.
Oh,
quiet.
Gluck, gluck, gluck. You thought you were a badass, did you? You thought you were a badass? Bitch, I was taught by the fucking saltiest motherfucking dog. Of course, I didn't save that fella, and I feel bad about that, but...
Be ready.
Hard to be ready when you're fucking dead, asshole. Welcome to the salty spittoon. How tough are you?
I'll have you know, I watched Charlotte's Web and I only cried 3 times.
Oh shit, 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 shit. God damn it, Ellie. Hold up. Have I mentioned you all can just fuck off and die?
Jesus. That it? Oh, these people are fucking nuts.
Nuttier than a bunch of fruitcakes. Better than I am. You know, here's the funny thing. If I was better at stealth, I could totally make this like a bloodless thing. But I just suck at stealth.
Keep eyes for stragglers.
Many fallen wolves today.
Well, men. But their numbers worry me. They're gathering.
Steady. Their scouts have eyes on them. It cannot surprise us. May the current be calm.
And she got us home.
Ah! Hey! Eva!
Ah! Oh no!
It's Eva!
Down! I think that's it. Oh, damn this city. And where's that fucking hospital?
Wait, hold up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Actually, that has more. So, let's upgrade it. Yeah. I'm kind of shocked those fuckers didn't see it coming. Nope, can't break that window and go in it. Nope, okay, can't jump on that neither. Okay. Okay, gonna have to start a new recording. Hold on.